गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड सोशल साइंस, इकोनॉमिक्स लेसन वन प्रोडक्शन। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स: टू नो द मीनिंग ऑफ प्रोडक्शन, टू अंडरस्टैंड द टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन, टू नो द टाइप्स ऑफ फैक्टर्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन, टू अंडरस्टैंड द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ फैक्टर्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन। नाउ इंट्रोडक्शन। टू चिल्ड्रन वेर सिटिंग इन द पार्क नियर देयर हाउस and eating sugar cane. At the time, their uncle came and asked about the sugar cane products. Then the children said to the uncle, then we will get sugar from the sugar cane. Then uncle began saying, sugar cane is produced in agricultural field. This is the primary production. To get sugar, we take sugar cane to the sugar factories. Using the machine, we produce sugar. This is the secondary production. Then uncle said about primary production and secondary production. Then production is the process of changing the raw materials into finished product. Production means urpatti. Then is the process of changing raw material from the raw material to finished product. Raw material, that is the important material which we make the finished product. Then here the factors of production is the input like sugarcane, machinery, labors, etc. And sugar is the output. Now we'll see about the activities of an economy: production and consumption. Similarly, there are two kinds of people, producers and consumers. Producers means the porule urpatti pandravanga, and consumers, we are the consumers. We are buying the product and using that. Tamil la vandu nugarvor. So well-being is made possible by efficient production and by the interaction between producers and consumers. ப்ரொடியூசர்ஸ் உற்பத்தி செய்கிறவங்க, கன்சூமர்ஸ் நுகர்வோர், நம்ம தான். நம்ம அந்த பொருளை வாங்கி யூஸ் பண்ணுறோம். இந்த இன்டராக்ஷன் கன்சூமர்ஸ் கேன் பி ஐடென்டிஃபைடு இன் டூ ரோல்ஸ், போத் ஆஃப் விச் ஜெனரேட் வெல் பீயிங். கன்சூமர்ஸ் கேன் பி போத் கஸ்டமர்ஸ் ஆஃப் த ப்ரொடியூசர்ஸ் அண்ட் சப்ளையர்ஸ் டு த ப்ரொடியூசர்ஸ். தென் மீனிங் ஆஃப் ப்ரொடக்ஷன். ப்ரொடக்ஷன் இஸ் அ process of combining various material inputs and immaterial inputs in order to make something for consumption. The output, it is the act of creating an output, a good or good means porul or service which has value and contributes to the utility of individuals. Production in economics refers to the creation of those goods and services which have exchange value. If we'll get the goods, we give money, then only they will give the product. Before, people use the barter system. Then it means the creation of utilities. Utility means nama use pandrathu, want satisfying power of a product. Utilities are in the nature of form utility, time utility and place utility. Now we'll see about the types of utility. Form utility: if the physical form of a commodity is changed, its utility may increase. Commodity means things, porulkal, urpatti porulkal. Example: cotton increases if it is converted into clothes. Look at this picture, cotton and clothes. Then place utility: if a commodity is transported from one place to another, its utility may increase. Example: if rice transported to Tamil Nadu to Kerala, its utility will be more. Then time utility: if the commodity is stored for future usage, its utility may increase. Example: agricultural commodities like paddy, wheat, etc., are stored for the regular uses of consumers throughout the year. Now we'll see about the Indian economy is a mixed economy. Private and public sector are existing together. The next video we will see about the types of production.